Well, I mean, there were the Coiginish were on number 5. Angus is really hagum a nocht and Buskjoy, as you can see, the Cardin. And I'm kind of getting a little bit more meat into it now, so it's a three-parter. And I'm calling it the Whitethorn Reel. Nearly an chunlish and animation now, and I'm down to Scrudo. So Tasha, need to decker, Tasha Fishtern Buskel. But a couple of cousin, I guess. Well, shiny merdusha. Three part, and this kid part, first line goes like this in the first part. Mission says kind of a theme. And Fraber, the answer. Or if you like. So, again, A. Again. Change. And I put in. So. And then a routine. Tricky. So that's a little bit more harder than the tunes up to now. So on kid part lid. Reached. Okay, that part. The same kind of furl again. Flatten. And then a change of chords. Same furl again. So all that part. Second half of the second part is just kind of a repeat of the same things but in a different order slightly. So if you get them under your fingers for the first half, you'll surely get it right to them. So, second part again. Simply. Then say Suska tempo.
Thank you.
kind of. Monday the next tune, probably not as tough as that one, depending on how humour comes on me, and I suppose we'll try it on the concertina maybe. So see if you can learn it. There's another 4 tunes gone before now, and if you like any of the tunes, don't forget to give the thumbs up below or to like it, or even better again, become one of my patrons on the Patreon site. All the links are on the end of this clip anyway. Grumagaibh. Hope to see you again next Monday.